Suburbs where a driver is recovering at this hour after he crashed into a home during a police chase in Harvey. It happened just before 5 o'clock this morning. The pickup truck plowed into the home and destroyed the garage. It's not yet clear exactly why police were chasing the truck. At last word, the driver was being treated in serious condition.